Hey, what's up, losers? And yeah, welcome back to some more Power Wash Simulator. So, where did we get up to? Okay, we're cleaning the carousel. Oh yeah, this is the one that I was actually kind of looking forward to, and I just realised I need to turn my TV down. So yeah, this is what we're doing. Once again, if you want to read that, pause it now and read it. I never do. It's a load of bollocks. I know what I've got to do. Just fucking clean the thing. So yeah, we're going to move on. And oh yeah, and obviously, like, subscribe, notification bell. You know the fucking drill by now. Just do it. Yeah, I think we're all good. Loads of shit to do. Let's just go. Let's just fucking get on with it. Who gives a shit? Oh my god, the music. Oh, I love it. The music's awesome. Oh shit, what the fuck? Hey, what was that? Something. Switch carousel off. Well, why would I want to do that? Fuck that. We're going to keep that going. What is going on with my machine? Yeah, no, that one's the most powerful one, isn't it? Pretty sure that is. Pretty sure that's the powerful one. Yeah. There we go. I don't know what's going on with it. Right. Okay, now we're good. That's awesome, though. I want to go ride it. Wait. I need it going down. No, don't. Yeah. This is awesome. Look at it go. Oh, I think it's trying to push me off. Goddamn game. Oh, that's a point. I've got an idea. Turn that off. Do that. That's how you clean. Yeah. Oh, it's not very good. Though. I have to keep moving. I wanted to just stay still. So just keep moving because I keep slipping and everything, and that's going up and down. It's very confusing. But that's awesome. I wonder if I can... Does it clean if I do that? Oh my god, it actually does. The white one cleans. Awesome. That's very awkward though, with it going up and down. But this is awesome. Look at it go. Oh, I'm loving this. This is fucking awesome. Yeah, I've done it all now, pretty much, apart from all that stuff. Oh, I think... Yeah, that's full enough. Right, okay, so where do we start? Other than what I just did there. I suppose we do down on the steps. Yeah. Wow, that actually cleans it not too bad, the white one, but I think I'd have to go back to the forwards a couple of times on it. Do I do it really slow? Or, even better, I've got an idea. I had to think of what I was pressing then. I could do that one. I keep going around really fast to make you all dizzy. Yeah, that's it. You fucking make you all throw up all over your computers, phones, whatever the fuck you're watching it on. And around we go. Ooh, what's moving? Is it me or is it that whole thing? Look how clean that is. Right, okay, let's get down underneath there. I say underneath, very bottom. Exactly underneath, because it comes next. I'm a fucking idiot. Where's the sound of it? Okay. Fucking down the spray rather than just... Oh, that fucking thing! How many times am I going to walk into that? Right, let's just quickly... Just going to keep those on that. Just to get that done. Right, okay, let's... Is there an underside to that one? I don't know, we'll go around it though. Because that'll clean a bit of the other bit as well. Hopefully this won't be too long a job. I think it could get a little bit annoying, like with the horses and everything. I think that could be quite a pain in the arse, but for the most part, I think it should actually be alright, this job. Yeah, we'll say it's going to be alright. I think it will. Cleaning it quite well though, isn't it? I love the music. The music's awesome. That's why I'm just going to leave it running. If I turn it off, it stops the music. Let's get underneath there now. Round and round and round and round and round and round and round. Oh shit. I'm losing the fucking plot with it. I've only just started it. Losing the plot already. Ah, the horses are going faster than me. Slow down. I'm trying to keep up with them. Look at that. I'm doing a great fucking job. Look how fast I can go with this one. Meow. Might need a few goes round on this one just because I'm going that fucking fast. Oh no, clean. There you go. That's fucking awesome. Right, this bit. Let's go. See how fast I can fucking get done. What I should do really is the green bit coming that fast. Not really. Let's do a few layers with it. That might work. Is it all clean yet? Clean yet. Fuck you. Yeah, look at that, I'm actually faster than the fucking horses now. Fuck you, horses. Better than you'll ever be. Right, okay, I think I've done as much as I can from the outside here. Although I feel like I'm kind of stuck just running around in circles now. Just keep going and going and going. Right, okay. Next plan. So where have I missed on it then? Oh, I think I know. There. Yeah. Tiny little bits on those bits. Should get it soon. Where else am I missing then? I've done them all now. What am I missing cleaning? Oh, is it actually down in there? Yeah, there we go. There we go, done. This is very fucking easy to do. I wonder if I can do that one, get a bigger spray on it. Might take a few more goes round. This is fucking awesome, though. Don't have to fucking do anything. Get it all. This is the best way to fucking clean ever. Just have everything else moving and you just stand still. Perfect. Put on auto spray as well. Don't even have to pull the trigger. Right, okay. Oh, no. There's a few more bits there. There. Okay, now I think we're done. Now, we're on to this bit. Okay. Perfect. This is the best level ever. You really don't have to fucking do anything. It's so good. How clean is getting from it? Right, okay, we're gonna have to try and get down in there going a bit. Maybe if I stand up, I might get a better spray on it. Yeah. I think that's that bit done. Just gonna do that bit. Isn't it weird how we're actually the one moving, but it looks like that middle bit's moving. Oh, fuck's sake, we keep moving these. What exactly have I missed on it? I swear I've done it on it. Just finished going down that little bit. Oh, that's why there's gaps that appear every so often. This could be awkward. Oh, there we go. Sweet. Get the next bit done. This is fucking awesome. It's so easy to do. I wonder if I can do white on that one because I'm so close to it. I think I can as well. Oh, I'm missing a few bits on it, I think, but most of it is all good. Fucking brilliant. Best job ever. Okay, got a few more bits to do down here as well, apparently. Can't do all that. No, missed a bit now. Blame you guys for that. Will I end up managing to catch it, or...? Okay, I'll just do that bit. That should then be the base done. Oh, I fucking missed a bit there as well. There you go, base is done. I'm absolutely loving this, just the way that it just spins. What I have to do is just keep going up and down on it, and then eventually it'll be great. I think I may need a more powerful one for the graffiti though, by the looks of it. We are getting stuff green though. Thank you. maybe a little bit lost on what I need to clean stuff. That's one of the things about doing this, because it's all the same stuff, it looks the same. I don't know what's clean and what's not. This one is clean. Clean. Clean, goddammit, clean. I'm not going to have to chase it around to try and clean it. I've got an idea. Stand on that bit. Right. Clean, 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 clean. That's not good. There it is. Clean. There it is. I think it is. Yeah, pretty sure that's all that done. Now it's up the top there. It's going to be awkward, isn't it? I'm absolutely loving this level. This level is fucking awesome. What am I missing on the top of it? That's great. That's awesome. There we go, got the topper done. Sweet, what's next? Right there. Thank you. completely mesmerised by that then. I just got so lost just staring at it. Oh shit. Cool. I'm doing really fucking well with it. This is awesome. Ooh, those poles are going to be quite hard, the way they're going in and out. These are quite difficult too. Right, okay, what I might do then is... Where's the fucking switch? I'm lost. I got myself lost. Right, wait till... Okay, they're down. Turn it off now. Let's get these poles done. Wow, that's a lot of dirt on them. Okay, that's that bit done. But I'm feeling that it's not going to be thoroughly done once like everything I can see is clean. Okay, well that's the top of done. Little bit in there. Maybe I should do the horses as well. Yeah, let's just get it all done. In that case, I'm going to do that because I want a wider spread for horses. I wonder, can white work on horses? Not really. Green? Yeah, kind of. Might be able to get away with green if I do zigzaggy. Probably we'll just go yellow. It's easier. Cool. Horsey done. And as I thought, there's... yeah, I don't think we could do all of the coal, to be honest. Yeah. Okay. Horsey. I thought this would be the most annoying bit, just because there's so many fucking nooks and crannies on the horse, you know? Spraying that all up into the ground then. While I'm on this side, I might as well spray the pole. I can't believe these poles are almost as dirty as your mum's stripper pole. Jesus. Be played the horse. Fucking all this underside of it. Yay. Well, we got two of them done. Fucking hell. This is going to be a nightmare for these horses. There's just so much to do. Jesus Christ, there's still so many to fucking do. Yeah, that's too much hard work for the white of that. Fine, we'll stick to that top of the thing. There's a bit of rust on there. There you go. Fuck these horses, seriously. How many more have we got to do? Two. Thank fuck for that. Fucking poles. Yay, all the fucking horses are done. I've just realised we haven't actually looked around this place, so I'm going to have a quick look around. Ha, little gnomes. Little clown gnomes. Ha, fuck you, gnomes. Yeah, motherfucker. We got anything in there? No. Hello? Why is that? I don't understand why our company logo's covered up. Lost cat, Ulysses. Very fluffy, please call mayor. Fuck the mayor. The mayor's a fucking weirdo. Why PW Sophia? Who is PW Sophia? Anything else going on around here? Yeah, looking kind of boring. I mean, I suppose we'll check it all. Coconut shy! Since when were coconuts like perfectly egg-shaped? They're really bad coconuts. Okay, I like that. Is that it, though? I'm not seeing anything else to do. How fucking disappointing. Okay, well, we had a look around. Let's go back to this shit. Right, okay, so I suppose let's get the roof done. Let's see them. Oh, okay, it is just one bit at a time anyway. Oh, that bit. These frame things, do they? Oh shit, they are their own separate ones. Right, right, okay, that's something we have to do then. Make sure we get rid of that. Done as well. Yeah, okay. Fucking hell, there's so many icky little bits for this shit. Okay, that's done. Tell you what I should probably do, put the extension on. Won't get as wide a spray, but it'll be more powerful if we do it. Prepare position a bit, you know. Such an awkward shape to be spraying, because you can only have it that way or that way. You can't have it at an angle. System. And there's everything in the way when I'm trying to fucking walk about. All these fucking horses. Fuck the horses. sprayed. Hate these sort of bits. Hey, we done yet? I thought this was going to be a lot quicker, this video, than this. It's actually been. Seems to be taking a long time for all these fucking little nooks and crannies. Right, I think that's all of it done. Oh, we've still got these fucking poles to do. Didn't we? Okay, I can't really tell because of these fucking poles as well. What am I doing? That. Surely I can get away with green on it. Let's get all this done. How high up is that? No. Okay, well that's a pole topper. That's just a pole. Okay, we can leave the pole topper for now. Just make sure we get the pole down. Well, okay. I think that might actually be rust on there. Really? My God, there's still more to do. Yeah, this level's getting a bit tiresome now. Kind of too many same parts, you know. Like, we're only fucking halfway on those. Still got those fucking ones. God damn. Last fucking one, finally. Jesus Christ, we've still got to do those fucking horse poles, so that is going to be a crunch. Not looking forward to that. Really not looking forward to it. Right, okay. Fucking hell. Right, so that's finally done. Now we've got to try and fucking deal with this shit. Right, yeah, I think that's the best I can do on that one. And until I activate it, and that's going to come down and reveal some at the top. What I'm thinking, maybe I should just rush through these a little bit. Just like with... Yeah, I could do it where... So, obviously, that one's going to go up. So, the top's going to disappear on this one. So, if we just make sure we clean the top-ish part of it. Then, obviously, I could do them all properly once I move them. So, this one... I have to make sure the bottom's gone. Okay, this one, the top. Bottom. It will make sense. Once you see what I do, it will all make perfect sense. What I'm doing. Well, I think that's done. Yeah, top on this one. Bottom on this one. That's all done. Top on this one. I think we're back to the start, so yeah, we'll just start. I think this is the one that we actually started on, but I'm just going to quickly finish it off. Sure. Right, so now we need it where white is down, yellow is up. So if we activate it, white is down, yellow is up. There we go. So now, as you can see, that's all dirty down there. And that's all dirty there. That's why you can't clean them without activating it, and that's why I just cleaned that one area of it. Now, I'm hoping we go around this quickly. There you go, that's that pole done. This one at the top. This one at the bottom. One at the top. Bottom. Top. Bottom. Top. That's cleaned. That's clean. I think they're all clean now. There you go. Perfect. See? My plan worked absolutely fucking spot on. Now what we need to do is just be neaten up the rest of this bit. So we missed the stuff. Probably best to take the extension so I can blast it properly. this bit, isn't it? I think I've gone over an hour now doing this. That's what it feels like. It might be close to an hour, but it might be longer. It seems to take forever, this one. Right. Weird. Didn't think it was going to take long, but it really fucking is. Okay, so now I suppose we have to do the outside. Get all this red bit done, I think. Okay, they are separate bits. Okay, let's try and... What the fuck am I missing here? Gaps in everything. It's fucking annoying. What have I missed on this one? Excuse me. Hey, that's what I was missing on that one. Fucking hell. I think they're all done. Okay, next stage. Don't think you're going to be able to do all of this from down here. I think I am going to have to use scaffolding to get up. We'll decide to get the other side of these ledges. Well, we can get most of it done. Get most of it done from down here. Please tell me it's going to be done. This is a fucking pain in the arse. So much fucking spray. There is a lot of dirt up there still. I didn't notice that. Definitely gonna have to fucking go up. Just want it done now. Is that all of it? Okay, I guess now we pick up that. If I put it between the two, I may be able to get two lots done each time. Yeah, look at all that dirt still on it. Fucking hell. Well, that got that bit done. That bit done. I have a feeling. Oh, it didn't jump. Fuck you. Okay, you sort of have to get a bit of a run up first. I have a feeling you have to clean the back of those as well. Yeah. Okay, looks like we're up here then. Oh, as soon as we're point blank range, actually, do that. Get a wider spray with more power. That's that clean. Good. Right, okay. Just so we've got a nice separation between them. A bit easier. Cool, okay, well that's all of those done. Yeah, we still got to do all of that yet. Fuck me. Okay, well, let's finish doing the roof first, I suppose. I don't even know where to fucking start. Can white do it? Kind of. A few tricks to it. No. Green. Green might. Green might be alright. Kind of. That's just shovel. Oh, Oh, I think these are done in segments as well. Yeah, they are. Okay. Canopy. Canopy. Cool. Let's clean all the way around. Actually, let's go. This is a bit lower. This could work actually, just going around in circles. I'm liking it. Mr. Iron. Right, okay. Just in that way, surely we have to do this. Much better. It's actually very relaxing doing it like this. It's always a lot of fun when you do the zigzaggy one. You know? So you change the power, lighten it up a little bit. Getting slightly thicker grime now. We should be alright with it, mate. Wow, that bit was not one of pain. Okay. So powerful then. Go. Look how pretty it looks. Oh god, I forgot about this bit. Yeah, I had a feeling there'd be an underside to it that I had to clean. Always fucking is. There's one underneath there. Okay, surely I've been all the way around to now. Yay, that's that bit done. Getting dizzy yet. Yay! He puts a fucking star on the top. Especially one that seems to be fucking impossible to clean. That's fun. The dirt was still on. Best way to clean. Yay, right, okay. Oh look, we're actually at the end of the list almost. We've got frames, crestings and panels. Okay, so that's going to be all that stuff. So now, what we should be able to do is hit, jump over that and clean all this. And we should be done. How the fuck? Right, okay, there we go. I think that's all done on that one. Now we do this one. Yep, that's a panel done, I believe. That should be a frame done. Yeah, that's that one done. Okay, jump down. Okay, so that was those two. So now, this could get awkward. Oh, wrong way. Because I haven't really got anywhere to put that. I don't know if I'm going to be able to clean it. I can't remember where I got up to now. Yeah, so I don't know if I'm going to be able to get all of that. That's the panel and the frame done. I'd be surprised if I could get this close, because that bucket looks a bit. God damn it. Okay, what if I stand on here? Can I get there? Yes. Oh, look at that. Fucking Skill McGill. That's fucking done. Good, 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 good. Fucking had enough of having to move this, though. We'll just place it down and try and guess where it goes. I can't bother to keep working it out. Fuck it. I think we can get one done with this. Slightly more awkward one to do. I need to get. There we go. Get half of this one done, I suppose. Oh, nice. I actually got both of that done. Sweet. My fucking champ. In that case, we may be able to do this again. Here. Maybe not without falling off. Yeah. Fine, we'll finish it off round here. Whatever. I'm sure I'll be able to get it from there. Be fine, shut up. Fucking close. We're so close to being done. One more. One more. Give me that fucking scaffolding, bitch. Fucking let's go. Which one was it? That one. I'm a fucking idiot. Right, okay, last one. Last one. Oh, I'll be so happy when this level's over. Done. Yay! Job complete! Thank fuck for that. Oh, look at it go! Look at it go, look at it go, look at it go. That's fucking awesome. Whee! Do the star. There we go. Awesome. That's pretty cool. I like that. Right, so let's go career. So our next job is clean the drill. Well, at least that should be a nice, short, easy fucking video, rather than this one, which has gone on for God knows how long. So yeah, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. As always, like, subscribe, notification bell, all that fucking shit that you're supposed to do. You know what you got to do. And yeah, I look forward to seeing you in the drill bit then. See? Like that pun, drill bit. Anyway, yeah, other than that, have a good one. Stay safe. And as always, peace out.